Blame it on a gene, if your eyes are green, six fingers on your hands. Blame it on the strand, blame it on the DNA. Blame it on the adenine. Hey, you know what's in the helix, hydrogen bond, seal it. But when it gets unraveled, it makes mRNA travel from the nuke to the cytoplasm. Ribosomes, it has them translating.
By protein, we make in transcription, translation.
You're making RNA from your genes, artificial. Translated into polypeptide.
Of which you got a lot of, that's essential dogma. DNA to tissue can be quite an issue.
If you've got a genetic disease.
Blame it on the rums, if you can't roll your tongue. Blame it on the base pairs, if you got some red hair. Blame it on the DNA. Blame it on the blame it on the chromosome, blame it on the helix. If you're hemophilic, can't heal it. Blame it on the DNA. Blame it on the
UV
rays can mutate a gene, make the wrong protein. Replace the C for a G, a poor mutation. Change the amino acid, the change is final. You might be an albino. Proteins express.
This is genetic.
Nitrogenous bases dictate your races. By protein we make in transcription, translation.
You're making RNA in your genes all day. Translated into polypeptide chains.
Of which you got a lot of, that's essential dogma. DNA to tissue can be quite an issue.
If you've got a genetic disease.
On the gene. If your eyes are green, six fingers on your hands. Blame it on the strands. Blame it on the DNA. Blame it on the cytosine. Blame it on the chromosomes. Blame it on the helix. If you're hemophilic and you can't heal it, blame it on the